the probability of winning the Powerball lottery is 1 in 175,223,511. I'm assuming this is even if this is when you buy a Powerball lottery ticket. This is a probability. Then they tell us the probability of becoming a billionaire in the United States is 0.000001, which is more likely. And I assume this is like saying if you were to randomly select a person at birth, what is the probability that that person is going to become a billionaire? And that's this number right over here. And just looking at this, it's kind of hard to compare. So let me try to write this second number, this decimal, as a fraction, and then we might be able to make more of a direct comparison. So 0. And let's see, we have 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we have a 1. And so let's just think about what place that 1 is in. This is in the tens place. That's the tens place. That's the hundreds place. That's the thousands place. That's the 10,000s place. And that's the 100,000s place. And this right over here is the millionth place. So this 1 literally represents 1 millionth. So this is the exact same thing. This is equivalent to 1 over 1 million. This is 1 millionth. This is 1 millionth. This is 1,775,223,511th. So this is this whole expression here is a much smaller value. We have the same numerator. We have a 1 in both cases. This denominator is much larger. So this entire fraction is much, much smaller, actually by roughly a factor of 175. Much smaller. This is roughly 1 over 175 million. This is 1 over a million. So which is more likely? Which is more likely if you were to pick a random person who bought a lottery ticket and the probability of them winning the Powerball lottery, or if you were to pick a random person and you say the probability of them becoming a billionaire, it's actually far more likely, roughly 175 times more likely, that that person could become a billionaire. So much more likely becoming a billionaire.